Hey there guys, welcome back to some more Pit Peoples, and we're just gonna head out. Because in the last episode I tried doing this quest, but we kept encountering more and more quests, so let's see if we can do a couple of those. A couple of the side quests that we found out in the wild. I did make one change to the team. If you saw the last episode, you know what I'm talking about. I've replaced Joseph with Pipistrella because Pipistrella is only level 9. So we need to level her up a bit. And I think I saw a couple of quests down here. It don't interfere. Now, where did I see all of them quests? There's a quest marker or a way marker that I did plant down here. We might come back to him, but if I'm not mistaken, he wants vampire. Someone missing their lizard. This should be an easy one. Hey, this lizard has a tag on him. Please return to Cloudhopper's Quinn's wildlife isle. Wonder if there's a reward. Kind of reminds me of a pet lizard I had when I was little. His name was Lizardo, and I used to pretend he could talk. I took very good care of him until, well, he didn't make it. Well, my dad said he disappeared because it was magic. Classic dad move. Yeah, that lizard is toast. Anyway, let's head to the Wild Isle. It ain't far. Did your parents do that to you guys if you had a pet? If he died? Did your parents tell you to? That he went to the... what? The farm upstate or something like that? Because my parents sure didn't. I got a rude awakening. I had a couple of well, I still have a lot of dogs back home. But one time, one of them managed to get out of the yard and he went onto the street and he got run over by a car and... I was pretty young and I was devastated. I miss my dogs. But I do remember I got to stay home that day. I didn't have to go to school because I was so sad. The things you remember as a kid. Alright, let's go. Lizardo! Ooh, snake lady. I do want more snake ladies. It's the mom hairdo! Where is this quest taking me? Pointing me down? Is there a way across the water? Oh, there's a bridge right over here. Good. An actual proper bridge, huh? Another quest! Alright, we need to try to remember that. Nope. No way across that forest, so let's see if there's a path down here. Who put this dessert here, huh? And Pip, you leveled up. Okay. Can I get in over there? Nope. Propella. And another quest. One bridge, huh? Never halakata enya. Right, there does seem to be a path down here. You don't interfere. Let's go. Objective complete. Hey, you brought my tasty reptile back. Now I can finally cook him up and eat him. What? I thought he was your pet. Haha, yeah, so nothing so delicious as someone who trusts you.
I say the name, villain.
Who the hell is that? Who said that?
Yes, tis I, the great Lizardo. Behold now the price of evil.
Holy crap, Lizardo! What? You wanna join my team?
As for you, my pit people, farewell! I must leave this place! Look to your destiny and know I am forever a part of you!
How the hell are you a part of us? Wow!
Forever! Ever! 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 Ever!
Yes, Quinn won't need his stuff now! Quest complete! And we got, oh, we got a crazy amount of loot. Alright. Alright, there was a quest nearby. Don't. Just forget about me. Now, how the hell did I get over there? Across that bridge? These bridges are leading me nowhere. It was over here, and it was another quest somewhere-ish over there. That looks like some kind of toxic worm thingy. Three skulls, huh? The Snottery born! Be first in line to nab some cheap gunge from Snottery. What the hell is gunge? Welcome to Snottery Born, and thanks for your patience. Our limited supply of discount guns will be worth it. Hey, we're first in line! We'll get some for sure! This is great! I was running low. Okay. Yeah, you can never have too much gunge. I have no idea what gunge is. It looks kinda like rot or muck or something. When in your house, you can give items to co-op players. Oh no! See? We're too late for the sale! Wait, we're only getting one, you're fine. Hold on, what do you mean we only have one left? What? We only have one left? There's only one left! Take out the front of the line! Ah! Close the barn! Right, who are we facing though? Plenty of wraiths. That's going to be a pain in the butt to deal with. Alright, Klotz! Can you get in position to do anything? You're not Klotz. You're bashful. Klotz. That guy has a butt for a face. I don't think we will need extra wraiths on the team. We already have Bashful and she's pretty good. So we can get rid of her. Do I want another spider lady? We have another spider lady. Lady legs. So we don't want her either. Although that helmet she's wearing will provide us with poison protection. But I already have one of those back home if I needed it. I'm looking at their weapons now. I know for a fact that this little slingshot of his has a chance to stun as well. But there's nothing really that I want on this team. So maybe we'll try capturing the elephant head, dude. Alright, Pip, I need you to mount. Can you mount? You can't, huh? Oh well. Buy a tree for the price of three. Yep, that's a super deal. Keep the doors closed. There's a fight brewing out there. If I move you over here, Spoons. That would be a good position to retreat to, huh? Pip, head over there. Klotz. Let's focus them down. You guys know the drill. Just focus them down. I can't move you all the way up there, so just move over here for now. Horatio, you are in striking distance. Cool. Okay, Horatio. Everybody just keep firing on the that lady. Boons, can you make it over there? You can. Noni. I move you over here. Can. Alright, Horatio, we're gonna switch places with you and Boons. Because that's a lot of damage. Yeah. Noni, you stay where you are. Although, move over here. You should be able to do a pretty decent amount of damage to both of them. Bashville, you stay over there. Klutz, see if you can harass any of these guys. If you can turn them for one round, that'll be awesome. Spoons, I want you over there. Alright, go. Klutz, klutz, klutz. You're not klutz. Can't really turn anybody except that guy, huh? Boons. He can't quite reach over there. Fine, move over there. Noni, over here. Horatio, you are doing... You're not in the great shape, greatest of shapes, so stay over there for now. Okay, you should do bonus damage against Fibio because she's wearing a heavy helmet. Blacker! Turn him. Well, he's confused at least. Sounds like there's less of them out there. Go ahead and open the door.
The doors are open. Get the guns.
Oh, they're actually making a push for the gun. Holy crap.
Vampires. Vampires are bad. Vampires bad.
Get to the guns first. Holy crap, dude. Did you just do 22 damage? What am I supposed to do? I'm guessing we're supposed to defend that area. Okay. Noni, why can't you move over there? Be faster than that. You are a slow moving dude, so yeah, fine. Crap. Why do we even need this gun? I don't know. Horatio, run, dude. Hey. I don't know what's going on. Hey. But we're gonna try. Who leveled up? Bip. Fine. Head over there. I have no idea what's going on, but we're gonna try doing our best to defend this place. Plot! Move over there, try shooting at them. Okay, we'll take that gun, please! Did we try capturing another vampire? Sure. Oh crap, Horatio, no! Everybody, kill him. Yes, keep firing at him. Don't think we'll be able to outrun him, so just keep on attacking. Spoons, if I move you in here, you should be able to block this area, right? So we should be protected. That being said, Horatio, you move over here, buddy. Bashful, okay, you're already moving over there, okay. If you can protect these two entrances, they won't be able to enter it, so that's good, I guess. Cool. Oh crap, they have an archer! I forgot about the archer. Bashful, you can still shoot at him. Okay, everybody just shoot at him. Although, I think Spoons could use your help more. I'm gonna move you over here so you can just net him. Just keep him busy for a little while. You two should be able to take care of him, right? Well done, well done, well done. Alright, more of them coming in. Ooh, this is gonna be a tough fight. Noni, get over there. Butts, hold the line for now. Bashful. Like they're all trying to push through over that away. Spoons can hold the line, and even if she dies, Pip will be there to keep them busy. So I'm gonna help out over there. Noni, I need you to kill this solo dude. Still alive. Well, you're about to die soonish. Move over there, you can capture more people. Noni, kill that guy, would ya? Although, I think we got it. I think we got it. Which one of these vampires do I want, though? The one with the flowers is pretty cool, but I don't like your name. Cindy! Oh, Cindy, you have some cool looking shades. Baby! Alright, nope. We're capturing the one with the baby. Pip, don't kill her. You need to go first. You guys are doing your thing, right? Do you have a melee attack? You do not. Then I'm gonna replace you with... no, not Klotz. What's your name? Although, no, you guys just keep shooting. If these guys want to run all the way around me, I can just move those guys over there to prevent them from getting in here. So, yeah, we're good. As long as they can't get to Horatio. Spoons, though, you aren't looking too good, honey. What? Are you close to leveling? You are, kinda. Should we sacrifice spoons? Yeah, we're gonna sacrifice spoons. Alright, bye spoons! Noni, can you get back in here? Doesn't look like it, huh? Because if possible, I want you to hold the line. We want to capture that one, huh? Let's just see if we can destroy these guys before they destroy us. Going to be a bit of a challenge. Bashful. You guys should be able to fire at that guy. Yep. Alright, cool. Keep firing. Alright. Bashful, I want you to take the lead for now. Horatio. Kindly move over there. Klutz. Fire at that dude. Pip. You move one step back. That way you should be able to shoot at those guys. Noni, 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 Noni! What to do with you? You're gonna get walloped out there, huh? Alright. Bashful, I need you to move over there. It is Pip that I want to move one tile further away. And then I can move you over there. Cool. Pip, they're trying to sneak in from behind. Not a problem. We can just run around those guys if we want to do. Although... please don't shoot at please don't shoot at her, shoot at him, okay? Klotz, you should be able to shoot from over there. Bashful, you stay. Pip, you fire at anybody. Horatio, move over there. And Noni, over there. How are you doing health-wise? Not too great. Let's start moving you over here. I think we should be able to kill him, and then we're going to be able to kill him if Noni hurries up. No! No! Sure shot needs to survive. Alright Pip, move. We can't have you destroying our only chance of getting a baby vampire! Pip, how are you doing health-wise? You are still at full health and you're close to leveling as well. I want you to move over here. Bashful, you move over here. Horatio. Move over there. Cool. Yes, yes, yes! Everything is turning up in Millhouse. Yes, I think we should be able to do this. Gonna move you over here. Oh, for frick's sake! Damn you, Pip. Are you gonna shoot at somebody? You might shoot at somebody, huh? Alright, if I move you over there, you won't shoot at Sure Shot. These guys are both so close to dying. How can I make sure that... Fine, never mind. Pip, just stay where you are. Whichever one of these survives, we'll capture that one. Well, Cindy it is. Well, at least we got some cool looking shades and a rocket out of that. Where does a king keep his armies? In his sleeves. Stupid joke. Alright, we need to head back. We did lose somebody. Before we proceed, I thought there was another quest. Oh, there are plenty of quests to do, but let's just head home. We need to pick up spoons again. Done that quest. Just some mount up coins. More coins. Alright, if I can remember. Oh, there it is.
This is old. Let's try something.
No!
I get bored easy.
Your thing, buddy. Alright, we got Cindy. We'll check out her stats in a second. Horse mask. Okay, I guess. Boom bro. Mixtape from your mom. Pink bangs. Tater slammers. Ooh, tracker. Pizza cutter. Really? Ooh, the hot poker. I always wondered if this weapon does fire damage. Let's go check it out. And around 700 gold. Okay, cool. Snottery reborn and the reptile recipe. Two quests done. Cool. Alright, who are the new guys? Pip, you are now level 12. She started out as level 9. She leveled 3 times in one match. Awesome. Or in one episode. That's pretty cool. Now, where are you, Cindy? There he is. Level 37. That's not bad. Better than Paloma. But... Oh, whoa, what? That mask looks awesome. Can I give it to you? I do like the golden mask just because you are my champion. You need to wear something gold, but some... Wait a minute, I'm still stuck on you, man. We're gonna stick with the golden mask. I mean, we can't have anything blocking your lovely, lovely chompers, right? Look at them teeth. We need them to jump down on our enemies. Well, we got Cindy. Better than Paloma. We're gonna try out a couple of builds once I catch some more vampires. I want an all vampire team. That'll be fun. Anyway, that's going to do it for this one, guys. Let's add spoons back to the list. Where is she? All the way over here. Level 62 spoons. You are doing wonderfully. Yeah. You guys still need to level up some more. You're not leveling up as fast as I hoped you would. Pip, you're doing awesome. Huh? We need these guys. We need them. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed it, and anything over here that I want? That's some fancy looking helmet you have there, buddy. Ooh, and the red hot chili pepper does do fire damage, huh? I already have that one. So I'm not really interested. Should I? Only 500 gold, we have plenty of gold. Might as well buy an extra one of those. But that's going to do it for this one, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That bow looks awesome. not gonna waste some money on that one. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, guys, and in case you guys haven't noticed, if you've seen this child, his name is Hansel, we can give you a reward of 18 bucks, so if you find him, please let me know. Till next time, guys, take care!